When I was about 14 years old, I was a water boy on a river crew. The Tyrunza River ran right through Mississippi County, Arkansas, where I lived. And I got a job for $3 a day carrying water to all the workmen that were cleaning out the river, the dredging crew. And they say there was a cottonmouth moccasin every square yard on the banks of that Tyrunza River. I saw some mighty big ones. But the thing that stuck with me about that job on that river crew was that every day at 1 o'clock, no matter where I was, no matter if I was supposed to have been giving water to the workmen or where I was supposed to be, I was hiding up in one of the workmen's cars, listening to the radio in the car, because coming from a Memphis radio station was a group called the Lonesome Valley Trio. That was Smiling Eddie Hill and Iron Charlie the Louvin Brothers, singing those gospel songs. How I love them. Years later, I finally got to meet Iron Charlie, even worked with him, Eddie Hill. And some great talent, some great songs came out of the minds of all three of those people. One of the best songs I think the Louvin Brothers ever wrote was When I Stop Dreaming. The worst that I've ever been hurt in my life, the first time I ever have wanted to die, was the night when you told me you love someone else, and you asked me if I could forget. When I stopped dreaming, that's when I'll stop loving you. You may teach a flower to bloom in the snow. You may take a pebble and teach it to grow. You may teach all the raindrops to return to the clouds, but you can't teach my heart to forget. When I stop dreaming, that's when I'll stop loving.